feet hip distance apart, toes slightly turned out, chest lifted. Abs drawn in, and roll those shoulders up, back, and down. Good, DJ. Look at her sitting down back there. This is not how we roll at 5:30 in the morning.
Now we're gonna roll this out.
Biggest muscle group you'll be working.
All right. Hey, if you're brand new to pump or just coming back, your weight, you can keep it similar to what you had for warm up. Medium, maybe even a medium small. That will work. You veterans, double it up or even higher. Section of your back, you can hold it out in front of you as a tripod, okay, which looks like this, out in front. Same principles as a squat comes into play. That goes back and down, chest is always lifted by squeezing those shoulder blades together, okay? Believe me, body weight's enough to give you a workout, especially if you're new or just coming back, or rehabilitating from an injury. Roll, let's go. Feet just outside of those hips. Toes slightly pointed out. All right, slow down. Jerry wants it louder. Jerry says choo-choo. There's the beat. Let the workout begin. Right, Tara? Come on. I can't wait to get the biceps. She's gonna prove me wrong. All right, feel the hips. Above the knees. All right.